I should be good running around, right? Or maybe not. There we go. Nugget. Let's go safe. Oh, the Theta Beta. Oh yeah. And Theta Beta won first. Reperior. I was cut it first and tried that, like, what the heck? Okay, Maxi, let's see how tough you will be. Chip stunt, huh? Yeah, doesn't pull the chip stunt. No, all of this. Maybe a black screen. You still have freaking super potions. Come on, Maxi, I thought you were better than that. Not risk game rope.
Yeah, from here it's again just go straight to Ant Hideout. This time Team Aqua Hideout. Oh, there's an item over here. A hidden item as well. Pick me up, nice. No, seriously. Freaking strange forces blocking my way into the item. Oh yeah, and somewhere, right. I was forgetting about the little event over there. The slate port. What's about you? I still trying to use them. Yeah, I was forgetting about the little part here to go to slide port. Oh shit. I messed up. Nothing there and there. Yeah, seems like they'll have some weird Pokemon as well. Oh boy, teleporters, my favorites. So this is so freaking tanky. Your love with KKK and Fufufu are really strange, by the way. Like, who are you trying to scare with KKK and Fufufu? Alright. Item hunt. We'll be right back. Nice trip too.
Is it good enough?
These are probably still an item. Yeah, I told you so. Oh, he spotted me. What should I do? Oh, that pulls. Green chicken, learn it. Yeah, instead of any trick. What's up, Matt? That looks really weird, I wonder how it looks in the remix. Little queen. Yeah, super potions. Such a joke. No, he's gone. Yeah, let's give him a chase. And let's go to other crazy water routes. Boy, got a lot of those infinite water routes, right? Little battle. Whiskash. There was like episode in the anime where Whiskash like either the master ball, right? Yeah, I believe so. Ate a freaking master ball. Season bro. Okay, that is definitely new. He wasn't supposed to be there. There is definitely edit. Because you don't fight him anymore. The Liquid was the last battle. That was kinda weird and creepy. Where the fuck are we? In the freaking sea. I have no idea if I'm gonna fight all the trainers, but whatever. I'll try. Yeah, this sea is freaking vast. I'm gonna lie, it's freaking vast. Double hello. Pablo. That's a good guy. Thank you. His name was Chet, like what the fuck? Bearings. Yeah, that's so random. Again, your shards, who cares about this? Alright, for you. Fire approach. What the fuck is that? They burn the grass. What? For real? Interested. Okay, there's some random egg. Let's run away. Scott. That creep. She has to be young to have a freaking boyfriend. Super rough, I'm just letting the game, right? Let's forget which house is it. The free item. Yeah, it's still house. Good for him. Mm-hmm. them watching. Hey, you want drugs? Hell no. What the fuck? No idea. Wooden noise. Press the fall, making more last. A weird ass ability. So I can see how it can be useful in some cases. Some feathers really good. Yeah, I should have healed. Shoot him. Is the keyword right? Yeah, next time we'll probably explore the cave in the north, then go south. But of course, first thing first. We'll do the gym. So yeah, thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.